Is there love after twin flame love? You know, I was never a believer in that. I spent the last 4 years, the last 4 years thinking that twin flame love was the ultimate and was the only love that I would ever get to experience. And I mean, it was over the top. And I was not a believer that I could ever find love outside of my twin. But something very interesting is developing in my life right now. And I'm not talking about anything definite. I am simply observing the miracle of my heart responding to energy. And for the first time since my twin flame love, I can feel my heart opening towards another person, another man of all things, because I had so much trauma around men that my heart was closed and I couldn't ever see my heart softening and opening up towards the energies, the gentle energies of a man. And I'm observing this newest recent development within myself as I'm observing my energies. I'm finding myself surprised by love. Surprised at what my heart is doing. It's feeling affectionate energies toward a person, a man. And I still wonder how this happened. And I can now see the potential, and I can say, you know, there is love after the twin flame connection. There can be love with someone else other than your twin flame. I guess they call this soulmates or whatever. Or another twin flame, multiple twin flames. I really don't care. I don't want to get so sidetracked by all the labels. It's the energy I am observing and interested in. And as I'm studying this energy, as I'm studying my own heart space, is teaching me. And it's giving me a new vision. You see, when I was activated or catalyzed by my twin flame, all the debris and the shadows and the shit that was lodged in me, in my DNA as trauma, had to come up for clearing. And now, after almost five years of doing my shadow work, I feel that I'm ready for a new relationship. And it's going to be a new template because, and I'm a novice, this is new, this is going to be new because I am a new person. Right? I'm not entering into a relationship as a wounded person that has all kinds of needs. I'm not even calling it a relationship. I'm entering into the stream of love, this flow of love, and flowing with it. And that flow is just meeting another stream of love, and we cross-sect and intersect and exchange that energy. I'm ready to explore this new dynamic as a healed and whole person that has no needs, which will allow me and afford me the ability to not be codependent, to not impede and infringe on another person's freedom, right? It's going to be a connection that doesn't have any, what shall I call it, rules. It doesn't have any agreements, because love doesn't have any agreements. Love just is love. I don't need this other person. I don't even want to call it my. It's not mine. I don't want to impose on this other person any restrictions, any impediment to their free movement. I foresee a dynamic where we are just guided by our hearts, by our souls, in the free flow of love, without any manipulation, any control, that allows each person to maintain their independence and still exchange affectionate heart energy. That should be very interesting. And I'm looking forward to exploring that in practical terms. So this is why this is a completely new dynamic. And it wasn't available to me before, because I wasn't a healed person. I was a wounded person. So now I'm going to present myself into the flow as a whole person. There won't be any demands, requirements. It'll just be two streams of water flowing side by side, you know, and just letting love be the driving current. Is this a fantasy or can this be a reality? I guess we'll find out. We'll find out. So, an exciting new days ahead as I get to explore and observe where my soul is leading me next and how to live all of this consciousness that I have gained out with another person. So, can there be love after twin flame love? Yes, I think so. And I'm going to test it out.